to hear her beat.
You earned this on the street.
It was my lucky day today on Avenue A when a lady in a limousine drove my way. She said, "Darling, be a kid. Have slept in a year. I need your help to make my neighbor's yappy dog disappear. This Akita, Evita, just won't shut up. I believe if you play nonstop, that pup will breathe its very last high-strung breath. I'm certain that curve will bar itself to death. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. We agreed on a fee, $1,000 guarantee, tax-free, with a bonus if I trim her tree. Now who could foretell that it would go so well? But sure as I am here, that dog is now in Dorothy. After an hour, Evita, in all her glory, on the window ledge of that 23rd story, like Velma and Louise did when they got the blues. So I'm going to the courtyard of the great seniors. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Tomorrow for me, I said today.